Okay.
Hello? Glory to thee, O God. Glory to thee, O God. Glory to thee, O God. I thank thee, O Lord my God, that thou hast not rejected me, a sinner, but hast accounted me worthy to become a communicant of the holy mysteries. I thank thee that thou hast accounted me, the unworthy, worthy to partake of thy immaculate and heavenly gifts. But, O Master, who lovest mankind, who is both died for us and rise again, is bestowed upon us these thy terrible and thy life-giving mysteries for the benefiting and sanctification of our souls and bodies, grant that they may be for me also unto the healing of soul and body, unto the everything of everything contrary thereto, unto the enlightenment of the eyes of my heart, unto the peace of my spiritual powers, unto faith and mercy, unto love and faith, and the fulfilling of wisdom, and to the keeping of thy commandments, and to growth in thy divine grace, and the attainment of thy kingdom, that by them preserved in thy holiness, I may ever remember thy grace, and henceforth live not unto myself, but unto thee, our master and benefactor. And thus, when this life is ended, in the hope of eternal life, I may attain unto everlasting rest, where the voice of those who keep festival is unceasing, and the delight of those who behold the ineffable beauty of thy countenance is boundless. For thou art the true desire and unutterable joy of those who love thee, O Christ our God, and all creation in him is thee forever. Amen. May thy holy body, O Lord Jesus Christ our God, be unto me for life eternal, and thy precious blood, and to remission of my sins. May this Eucharist be unto me for joy, health, and gladness, and thy dread second coming. Make me a sinner worthy to stand at the right hand of thy glory, through the intercession of thy all immaculate Mother and all thy saints. Glory to thee, O God. Glory to thee, O God. Glory to thee, O Christ our God.